It's the Celtics 8-0-2, and we're back with more Let's Play Super Mario Road Advance. Last time we left off, we killed Wendy O. Cooper and avoided her deadly traps. And right now, we're going to a sunken ghost ship. That should look, it almost like the same ship from Super Mario Bros. 3. Surprising the cans is still working, and it's something. Oh, you know what I'm calling this video? Ghost Ship. Like the movie Ghost Ship. Gory ass movie on Earth. Not really. Okay, this stage can be quite difficult. Many things can be easy, but oh shit! Come on, I don't want to lose Yoshi. Come on, stop running me like an asshole, Yoshi. Look at this shit. Damn it! Oh, I've been playing with Super Mario World hacks. Okay. Let's just wait till they disappear and keep on walking. Surprised Yoshi is brave enough to go on a ghost ship. Oh shit. Now they disappear. Oh god, this ass loves to keep on running, doesn't he? Oh boy. Alright, we're back. Try to get my Yoshi back and get Mario's power-ups. Don't step on a spike, or else you're in the land of hurts. Just drop down, go to this pipe. Oh shoot, go all the way down. Oh shit. There was another star up there too. Oh god, hell no, hell no. And now we complete a ghost ship. That was a little tough. Oh no! Welcome to Folly of Bowser. All right, let's go to Folly of Bowser Part 1. This stage doesn't look all that scary. Oh, these are the moles that try to kill me in my last video. Look at them act like they're all cool and shit, their sunglasses on. It's football players. Anyway, I mentioned earlier I'd be playing the Mario hack. They'd be hard as shit. Still don't have cable. I'm gonna get my own, because I'm gonna have a bunch of cable. I still didn't see Big Love. Still didn't see the other one. I can't see any. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, living here with no cable sucks ass. The fuck? Is this the end of the stage yet? God damn! Holy shit! I keep thinking the A button make him jump off of his back, but it's the R. I don't know why they changed the buttons on here. And at the end of the stage is just fucking long. There, this is the stage. And now we're almost out of time because it's goddamn stage. Probably Bowser 2. But first, we're gonna unlock the castle first. And there's a key in this stage. It's right near the end of the level. Oh shit, I ain't... Boy, that was so close. Oh god damn it! These fucking bats are killing me! Come on man, stop hitting me! Uh-oh. Know what time it is, right? Yeah boy! It's time to end this video. Next time on Let's Play Super Mario Bros. Advance, we'll get by the body of Bowser. But first, before you fight Bowser, we're going to do a special stage. Goodbye.